filler B and the brake for the next Tristar Platinum Autograph Mini Helmet. It's 277. So we're going to go right over here and shuffle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We got Joey O, we got Larry J, we got Barry C, we got Joey C, so off to the races. And the winner of this is going to get 3 spots in the mini helmet break. Look at the Joey C twins. Look at these guys. Man, they look like they shot out of a cannon there. But watch Larry J up there. And then you've got Joey O up top in the Barbie outfit that's just kind of biding his time here. And he's starting to turn these juices on. Might be too late, though. Larry J in the green. Larry J in the green might take this thing. It's Larry J. There you go. Congrats to you, Larry. You got 3 spots in the break. Congratulations. All right, let me clear this desk off here. And then we'll get right into this mini helmet. Anybody want to take a guess on who the mini helmet is? We got Upper Deck Black Diamond Hockey coming up. All right, so here we go, guys. It's time for the mini helmet break. Let's see who we have in here. I'm going to list the next mini helmet. O for Infinity in the races. Dang, man. You gotta get a win under your belt, dude. What's going on with this? You gotta get a win under your belt in the races. In the next mini helmet now, guys. Just getting this next mini helmet listed. Then we are about to do Black Diamond Hockey coming up after this. So get in. If you're not in a Black Diamond Hockey, I don't know what's going on with you. There's 2 left in that. It's random teams. The Blackhawks are anybody can get the Blackhawks. All right, here we go. So next mini helmet is now listed, guys. So if you want to get in the next one, it's 278. That's now listed, and here we go. It's 10 Tristar mini helmets. So the first thing we're gonna do is go right over here to random, and we're gonna random off the team. So we got the Commanders at the bottom and the Cardinals at the top. So 7 times through in here. Let's quickly do this 7 times. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 right there. Okay, so we got the Raiders at the bottom, and we got the Chargers all the way at the top. So we're going to copy that. We're going to go to our spreadsheet. We're going to delete our default list here, and we're going to paste special text, our new order of teams. And then we're going to come right over here, and we are going to assign you with a team. So if you're new, that's how we do it. So Larry J, you're at the bottom, and Barry C, you're way up at the top. So 7 times through. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good luck, guys. 5, 6, and 7. Frank G, you're at the bottom, and Matt F, you're at the top. We're gonna copy that, and we're gonna paste special text right here, and here are your teams. Let's see, Matt, you got the Chargers. Tristan, Dolphins. Larry, 49ers. Joey C, you got the Lions. Tristan with the Bills. Barry, you got the Chiefs. Matt F, you got the Jets and Saints. Troy, you got the Patriots. Larry, you got the Steelers, Ravens, Broncos. Troy, you got the Seahawks, Bengals. Joey C, you got the Bears. Troy with the Titans. Matt with the Cardinals. Joey C, you got the Cowboys. Tristan, Giants. Larry, Rams. Larry, Vikings, Matt, you got the Jags and Colts, Frank with the Browns, Larry, Panthers, Eagles, Texans, Tristan, you got the Packers, Joey C, you got the Bucks, Barry, Commanders, Larry J, you got the Falcons, and Frank G, you got the Raiders. All right. Frank, what do I, did I do something wrong? You're supposed to have four teams? Let me check. Let me put this on the screen. And then I'll check for you. Hold on. Let's see. All right, now I'll check for you. Let me see if I made some kind of error. Let me check. All right, Frank, I see you are in for the Browns and the Raiders. So you got two. Did you pop an order in for twice? All right, let me see. Let me check. Just check real quick. Let's see. No, we just got one order on April 6th for this. 10:35 p.m. Eastern Time. Order number 143102. You got one spot, which is two teams. So don't have any other order for you for this. But yeah, check your email or something and see. I just have you in for one order, two teams. 143302. Let's see. 143302. Let's see here. That's today. Order number 143302 is Upper Deck Black Diamond Hockey. So that order is not for the mini helmets. That's for Upper Deck Black Diamond Hockey. you got two teams, Upper Deck Black Diamond Hockey, in that order, 143302. So that one was not for the mini helmet. Black Diamond Hockey. And that's coming up next, right after this one. Incidentally, we have two left in Upper Deck Black Diamond Hockey. No, it's okay. No worries, man. It's good to just double check. No problem. No harm, no foul, no biggie. It's okay. You're not doing anything wrong. You're fine, man. You're fine. Let's open this box and see what's in there. I'm just glad. I was like, oh, I was sweating bullets. I was like, man, I hope I didn't mess Frank's order up. So I'm just glad I didn't make a bonehead error. So I'm happy now. So let's do it. All right, let's go. Tristar mini helmets. All right, let's see. Anybody want to take a guess on what's in here? Anybody want to guess what team this could be? Let's take a guess on what team this could be in here. Let's take a... Man, I'm not good with this blade. My God, man, it's like Fort Knox getting in. Anybody want to take a guess on the team? Coming up, anybody want to guess? Pittsburgh. Okay, Kevin S. says Steelers. Anybody else want to take a stab at it? Steelers. That's what Kevin is taking a guess with the Steelers. Anybody else want to take a stab? Anybody else want to take a stab? Nobody? Okay, let's open it up and see. Boom, boom, boom. Here's the first flap. Uh-oh, that looks like a Tampa Bay Bucks is what it looks like. Right off jump. And let's see if that's true. It's going to be a Joey C hit if it's a Tampa Bay Bucks mini helmet. So we'll put the tag here. And that is indeed what that is, an old school Tampa Bay Bucks speed mini helmet. And I can tell you who that autograph is. I know who that is. Can you tell me who that is? Take a guess. I know exactly who that autograph is looking at it. The question is, do you know who that autograph is? That's right, Kevin S., you're right, man. That's who it looks like. Yep, Warren Sapp, that's it, man. And that's going to go out to Tampa Bay Bucks, Joey C. Congratulations to you, man. Warren Sapp. Autograph will verify it right here, but we all know that's what it is, and that is correct, man. Warren Sapp, 7-time Pro Bowler, Super Bowl champion, Hall of Famer, 2013. Nice hit, Joey C. Congrats to you, man. That is sick. I personally like Tampa's old school jerseys and helmets better than the new stuff that they have right now. That's just me. That's just me. That's one of that creamsicle jerseys. That's one of the sweetest jerseys in all of football, just my opinion.